Hello guys, and welcome to my channel. I'm just going to talk to you about the hair that I have. I have in 3 bundles of Indique Pure Wavy. I got 2 30 inches, like this was a 30 inch. Now they come, it smells like, I don't know, it smells good, but they come like this. This is just leftover hair that I got. This is the natural state of the hair. I love how it doesn't shed. Now, I ended up having to cut my wefts because all 3 of those bundles were not going to fit on my head. All the 30 inch, well, both 30 inches are in. The front, I did the 26 inch. Oh my god, it's so soft. So the braid pattern that I have is a, I guess it would be considered a partial. I have my edges out, and then in the front part, it's like a U shape, and that's all my hair. Now, I had this hair in for a little over a month. Now, like I always say, their hair does not freaking shed, bro, unless you cut your wefts, and that's even minimal. Like, I had to cut the 26 inch, and the shedding is maybe, I'm weird, I still count my strands. I've gotten maybe 6-7 strands that I get out, but look at this. See, no hair. No hair. I have washed this hair just because I like the curl pattern. Once it's done and it air dries, it's like a cute loose wave. And as you can see, the difference with Indique, like I said in the last one, they always give you 2 extra inches of hair because if you want to cut it, because it does come with the split ends. Like, if they're wefts, if you guys can see that, you see that little bit? That's so it doesn't irritate your scalp. And also, the way that they make their hair, they have them put in onto the weft in the same direction that the hair grows, so it's not back and forth, back and forth. All the strands will face the same way. That also prevents from tangling. I did not know that. So, anywho, I will go ahead and put their link and their information down in the bottom of the description. They are a bit on the pricey end, I will say that. This is the hair that I know a lot of celebrities wear, and I've been wearing their hair for about 5 or 6 years, and I've refused to buy any other bundles. Now, they say that it can last, I think, over a year or something. Anyways, it says all this stuff on the back of their thing. So they give you like this educational rundown of why their hair is different, why it costs that much and everything. In my opinion, I do think that it's worth it. Like, their hair is really, 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 really good. It's not cheap either, but it's well worth the price. Consider it a type of investment. I'd rather buy their hair one time every 2-3 years than have to continuously go back and buy bundles every time I want to get a new install. So, like, again, I have 2 30 inches at the bottom. The top I have, it's either 24 or 26. It's one or the other. But I have that on top, and look at this. I freaking love their hair. I live for this hair. I absolutely love no strands. Not one. Not one. So if you're considering getting hair or getting, you know, some new install, definitely go with Indique, in my opinion. No, I wasn't paid for it. And yes, I did have to buy this with my hard-earned money. The total for the 3 bundles that I got came out around like $980. Yes, $980. I know, but then I wear it as much as I want. Now, you can also perm the hair, you can color the hair, you can do anything you want to it because it's real Indian hair that has not been processed. And the oil that I use, I don't like to put a lot of product in it because it weighs it down and it loses, I guess, the bounciness of it. Like, and I really like it bouncy. Now, look, this is the hair all the way down. It goes a little bit past my butt when straightened. It's really long, but then you get used to it so fast, and I would never go with anything shorter. So the product, as far as like oil that I put in it, I always use this kind. This kind smells good and it's not too heavy and it doesn't get greasy. It's oily like when you first put it on, but then throughout the day it gets like drier. I don't want to say dry, it's sounding bad, but just it doesn't look as greasy. You know what I'm saying? What I use as far as shampoo and conditioner, I try to always find something that is like sulfate free, or it'll say like vegan on it. Lately I've been using the green bottle of Herbal Essences. Oh my god, I don't know what it's called. It's like but it has parabens and all that stuff isn't in it. I know in my last video about this hair, I said use Renpure, but I still can't seem to find it, and it's been a couple years. I think they discontinued that specific shampoo and conditioner, which I'm devastated. But if you do find it, Renpure, that's the best one for it. Like it, I can't even explain how good that shampoo is. But anyway, so I just do I part my head down the middle and put, you know, two ponytails on the side, and I over the sink wash the hair, the shampoo, not too much, and I don't do that thing that they do, like, you know, all I do is just kind of a soft rub down, rinse it out, get the conditioner, put it in, comb through it with the conditioner, and then I turn it and put it like into a ball while I do this side, and I do the same thing on the other side and rinse it out. Now I recommend letting it air dry. There was one time I did use a blow dryer and it like fried my hair. It was not a good deal at all. So air dry, and then you get these beautiful curls. Once it air dries, look at that. I love it. So fun. The hair is amazing. I will be trying to do I guess before and after when I wash it, but it might be like a week or so because I just washed the hair. But today I just did a quick curl for it, and these curls lay very nicely. They don't tend to hold a curl too long. It'll drop, but it'll be a pretty wave like you see here. Another thing I was gonna say is do not use anything with like sulfates, a lot of sulfates for your shampoo and conditioner. I did that one time with another batch